Sarfaraz Khan achieved a sensational double century in the Irani Cup, becoming the first Mumbai player to do so, as he scored 211 runs against the rest of India. The Women's T20 World Cup kicks off in UAE, featuring 10 teams. Defending champion Australia aims for a fourth straight title, while Bangladesh faces Scotland in the opener. India's women, led by Harmanpreet Kaur, seek their first T20 World Cup win, starting against New Zealand on Friday. Jasprit Bumrah has dethroned Ravichandran Ashwin as the top bowler in the ICC Test rankings, with 870 rating points, just ahead of Ashwin's 869. Sarfaraz Khan scored an unbeaten 103 runs for Mumbai in the Irani Cup, showcasing his talent after being released by the team during the second test against Bangladesh. Akash Chopra highlights India's unbeaten home test streak since 2012 after their 2-0 series win over Bangladesh, emphasizing the impact of Ashwin and Jadeja. Tim Southee has resigned as New Zealand's test captain after a disappointing series in Sri Lanka. Tom Latham will lead the team in the upcoming tour of India. India faces a setback as Mohammad Shami suffers a knee injury during rehab, likely sidelining him for 6 to 8 weeks ahead of the Border Gavaskar Trophy. Pakistan legend Zaheer Abbas criticized Babar Azam's performance and suggested he should be dropped from the team, emphasizing the stark contrast with Virat Kohli's consistency. Bangladesh captain Najmul Hussain Shanto expressed disappointment with his batters after India's 7-wicket win, but highlighted Mominul Haque's century and Mehdi Hasan Miraj's outstanding performance.